bucks.
I don't know, I just got some weird ass stuff on my screen. Like, it looks like it has something to do with the god rays. God rays are giving me some weird effects on my hands. Thanks for killing that hellhound, but could you kill it with fire next time?
Nope.
Okay.
I got fire to do it with.
I have a fire, man.
Yeah, you can handle it. I have one. No thanks.
These things don't have toolboxes anymore.
They used to.
It's got a cash register though.
Northeast of McCormick, so.
I like how people call it McCormick sometimes.
It's technically Carmike.
McCormick. We gotta go to McCormick. Oh, great, here we go.
Gotta go to 44th and 45th. There, water boy. Well, I'm gonna go grab the last clue.
You do that, I'm gonna go some slug then.
You do that, and I'll probably get into a gunfight back here alone.
Oh, that's good.
Both of those last two.
Bro. That's gotta be right now, dude.
Fighting right here, dude. Red. Bridge, bridge, bridge. Tagged. Just drilled both of them in the head.
Mm-hmm. Rest of their teams across the bridge.
I killed one in the water, one on the bridge.
Ooh, get away. I'm dead. It's a drilling. He did not. That's gotta be 19, bro. How is he not dead?
Got him. Got him.
I know. I fucking drilled him with goddamn slug.
What is that noise? I think it's your mariner. Shit, right here. I knew it. Stand up with full health, I think. Just watch the gun fall through the fucking world. Rise up, dead man. Let the gun stop. Shadows calling. Let the gunshots ring. The gunshots ring. That train's coming.
Come on, rain.
The
gunshots ring. Cucking me right now.
Can I? Okay. Apparently not.
I'm dead.
I'm dead. All three headshots. Fuck you. Fuck all of you. Fucking pieces of shit. Yeah, let's go fucking find our stuff. Can't go collect our bounty. Let the gunshots ring. Sometimes bunny hopping does it for me.
Yeah, was that you activating god mode?
No, I was activating fucking go fuck yourself mode.
Hey, look what I found.
Hey, you want a fucking nitro and a fucking whatever the fuck, Dulce Precision?
No.
You sure? Bastards wouldn't even let me reload my fucking primary, so I just had to scout field all of them. Listen. All's I gotta say.
There's another upper mat.
All's I gotta say is they have been judged. The first group got the noose, the second group got judged. And I judged them pretty fucking hard, apparently.
Where was the one in the water?
Right there. literally behind you. Turn around. Left, left. There's like a little island in the water, and it's right here. Right here. This is where you can make your money as a mariner.
Yeah. I mean, I guess I could. I have 2 points to fucking get what I need, but I need these fucking slugs.
You ain't getting them this fucking back. They're all dead. Oh my me, I will give myself even more time. You wanna know the best thing about dying that match? I just picked up Relentless again.
You're welcome.
Yeah, thanks. By the way, Rotjaw's not even fucking over here.
Oh, she's north. Why does this not have special ammo? Fucking gay.
Let's go grab the bounty first, and then go up to Rotjaw.
I didn't throw a sledgehammer at you. Does that mean that black coat is a fucking... There's black coats in here.
Black coat was part of the first one. Dude, how do I keep getting these fucking stamina shots? Up to 28 minutes.
Yeah, I wish I had some.
You could have said something.
Nothing.
Every single body that I looted, I got a fucking stamina shot. You know I got reported that match.
Probably.
I killed all three of them when they pushed me aggressively with a headshot. Each one, single bullet. Now I can't even hit a dog. Don't want to talk about it. Was that you calling God mode? Because that was me going fuck you mode.
Where's my sledgehammer?
Off and do this. Oh hey, look, a dead body. Yeah, whole That's server's dead here. Me. There's another dead body.
That's the teammates of the black coat.
No, the teammates of the black coat were the two people on the bridge.
Okay.
There should be one more, or...
Hey, that could have been a duo.
Because remember, they were running this way when I ambushed them. On the bridge. The one that was underneath the bridge and the one on top of the bridge was teammates of the black coat.
He's in the area.
You said she's in the area?
Yep.
I just heard her.
This way.
It's not pulsing for me yet, so...
It's pulsing around me.
Did you just go through water?
No, I didn't go through water. Oh, I never see that. Yeah, she's in the water already.
Alright, I got 3 dynamites, two bundles, and a wax, so... Where's she at?
She might not come back out.
Well, she will. Hold on, I'm gonna stand on the bridge, try to ambush her. I I'm ready to throw this damn thing. Give her a minute, she'll come up.
Maybe. Yeah, I don't think she's coming up.
Alright, bait her out and I'll throw it at you. So glad that that didn't get you. That got you.
Oh look, somebody has all those traits and doesn't have necro.
Right? It's because I'm low level. The other dude was level 100.
I threw my fucking sledgehammer at her.
It's right there. Got her on the mouth and she died. I'll bring your prize out.
Look.
What, it's standing? Yeah, I did a bottle flip. Hey, Miyaki, come here. With your sledgehammer. Let me guess, you threw it already.
It's right here. I threw it straight up in the air.
Come here. Alright. From here, like you can stand like right here. Right? I want you to hit that zombie right there with it. Holy shit. It landed right here. Hold on, wait, don't shoot. I'm just gonna try throwing the fucking throw an axe at it. You bastard.
Like a ghost did it.
I've seen a couple people do it.
You went AFK.
I actually seen a dude of a TikTok do it because he was trying to get the sledgehammer kill. And he ran up there and hid there. And while he was hiding up there, he would just talk back. And the whole team fought underneath him, killing another team, and he ended up just chucking it last second, killing a dude because he needed the fucking, and they were like, where the fuck did the hammer come from? He never looked up, and he just sat there.
Like, You go from like 1 HP to fucking 4 in like 15 seconds.
Probably less than that. How mad are they gonna be when they see that they died to a duo? It's gonna be even worse for them when they watch it go on YouTube. You wanna kill the meathead, you said? Mr. President. Yeah, that shit was funny.
Damn, I didn't kill her.
Wow, she went up in flames.
It bounced all the way down here. What's that new head?
Right here.
Pinky blue.